Four foreign electricians engaged in maintenance works for the Tokyo Olympic Games have been arrested by the Tokyo Metropolitan Police for allegedly using cocaine. And public broadcaster NHK said the four men, identified as American and English, deny the charges, but analyses of their urine gave a positive result for cocaine. And NHK said the four workers were drinking at a bar in Tokyo's Roppongi district earlier this month when one of them allegedly broke into an apartment after leaving the bar, which led police to question him and subsequent urine tests. The games, postponed from last year because of the pandemic, will run from July 23 to August 8.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.